Hey, today we're going to talk about how to manage this pesky seam allowance when you are doing a little bitty rolled hem. So you're going to trim the seam allowance away up to the height of what your hem allowance is. Now do that roll and you're just going to catch the edge of that seam allowance in there. There's no bulk in there now to deal with. And just continue on your way with your rolled hem. Now look at this. Smooth as a butter. I hope this has helped you. Please hit subscribe or follow. Bye.